Wait, how's everyone doing? This is update 42 for the Atari VCS, right? So I'll just read it. Atari VCS adds Air Console with over 150 games. Atari VCS adds Air Console cloud-based gaming service with over 150 original single-player, casual, and multiplayer party games. So this is awesome. I've never heard of this before. This is just brand new, you know. Explore dangerous dungeons, tear up the track in high speed racing, score the winning goal on the pitch, and much more, as Air Console helps turn the Atari VCS into the ultimate couch party gaming system. Brilliant, I love it. We are excited to add the Air Console app to the Atari VCS in time for backers shipments. With all Atari VCS owners given 1 free month of Air Console Hero Premium subscription. Deadly. We'll be using it. Air Console brings a library of more than 150 original single player and local multiplayer games. With Air Console, there's always enough controllers for everyone in the room. As friends and family can play together locally, using their iOS and Android mobile devices as Atari VCS gamepads. That's deadly, so you can use your phone or your mobile, your tablet or whatever. Deadly, you know. Popular Air Console titles coming to the Atari VCS including 8-Bit Fiesta, The Neighborhood, Fling to the Finish, Burning Rubber Air, and Go Kart Go, among others. Now, I've never heard of any of those games, but I'll be trying now to see what they're like, you know. Okay, it says watch on YouTube, the video on YouTube, Air Console, Atari VCS. But if we go to Indiegogo and hit update 42, just hit YouTube will come up. At the time when the industry is discussing $70 games, we are delighted to welcome Endream AG and their Air Console gaming platform to the Atari VCS. Says Michael Art, CEO of Original Games. Sorry, CEO of Atari VCS and Connected Devices. Air Console features a wonderful online library of original games from a multitude of genres that will help keep Atari's historic spirit of couch co-op gaming alive. Which is deadly, like. Air Console's affordable on-demand gaming further solidifies the Atari VCS as the must-own multimedia and entertainment device for the living room. Atari is such a legendary name. As soon as we heard about the reimagined Atari VCS, we knew that the Air Console could be a great addition to the platform, said Anthony Sillock, COO of Atari. Of Air Console at Endream AG. Our huge collection of family-friendly games is ideal for the Atari VCS audience, who can immediately benefit from Air Console's simple phone-based controls and fun couch side play. Brilliant, we'll be definitely using it, you know. Designed to recreate the casual and social gaming experience of yesteryear, which we'll miss big time. That's the year. That's I miss that, you know. Before online gaming was the standard, Air Console is a lag-free, cloud-based HD virtual game service that will be accessible via the Atari VCS dashboard. A single virtual console screen is shared to the TV by the Atari VCS with users' smartphones functioning as game controllers so that anyone can play without additional hardware. So that's deadly. You can use your phones as controllers. A wide variety of titles and genres are completely free to play, with more games and additional content available through the inexpensive Air Console subscription for $4.99 a month. That's dollars, so in euros that would be like 8 or 10 euro. Families and friends can get together to play from a perpetual growing selection of 150 games. Many Air Console games use the advanced features unique to smartphones, including displaying secret information. So Delhi. Air console for the Atari PCS will be available as a launch app in fall 2020, with all Atari PCS owners given 1 free month of Air Console's Hero Premium subscription, which unlocks an enhanced functionality and access to the full library of 150 plus original games. A free version of Air Console includes access to 11 free games and limited multiplayer features. We are working to bring you more game and content announcements between now and launch. In the meantime, if one of Primar consoles and stuff go to GameStar, say GameStop or Walmart and stuff like that. We'll keep you updated with more updates to come. So that's it. That's update 32 for the Atari VCS's Air Console app. Will be available at launch, and we'll all get a free month of Air Console and 150 plus games. And people can use their smartphones as controllers. So awesome, you know. Then again, they have no idea what these games are going to be like. They might be all shite, but I say something there my liking, you know. We had to wait and see, like, you know. So yeah, I mean, the Atari are definitely putting out the updates more frequently now, which is a good thing, which means like they're getting closer and closer to shipping it. So roll on October. I can't wait to get my Atari VCS. We'll just hope there's no problems with the post or anything like that. So yeah, that's update 42 for the Atari VCS. I hope everyone has a great day, and awesome. So take care, bye bye.